Alright, fellow noobs, this is a time of anarchy and injustice.